Tilt it upside down, we can see the bubbles.
Developmental experts say infants' gestures, specifically pointing, can be a predictor of their vocabulary size.
Oh, what's that?
I'm a baby.
A baby.
Duke psychologists studied 108 infants and found that by 18 months, when children point at an object, it's a big signal they want to learn more.
By pointing, this highlights I'm open, I'm available, I'm attending, and I'm ready to learn whatever it is that you're ready to teach me.
Do you want to play a game with Sam today?
Researchers say babies who used other gestures, like reaching, didn't easily identify objects by name. Experts say this suggests parents have an opportunity to follow their child's lead and help them learn new words.
Label, describe, really highlight and discuss what your infant is interested in, specifically when they're pointing.
When babies start to walk, experts say, it frees up their hands to interact with caregivers in new ways. So pay attention to all those signs.